Hello, welcome to the Old Phone Channel. Recently, some users complained that their iPhone cuts off while in a call and can hear nothing from each other. Sometimes the screen even turns black during conversation and won't wake up. Luckily, this video will tell you how to fix iPhone keeps cutting out during calls with a step-by-step guide. Now let's see the first one. Solution 1. Force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 8 or later, press the volume up, then volume down. Press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Just like this. After restarting, your situation will generally improve. If not, try the next one. Solution 2. Reset network settings. In this way, we need to go to Settings. Then General. Tap Reset. And then reset network settings. Now you can use your iPhone normally. Solution 3. Update iPhone system. Old phone iOS system repair can help you update your iPhone to solve some system problem. So connect your iPhone and launch it on your computer. Click Start button. Then select the standard repair, which can update your iPhone without losing any data. Download the firmware. After that, it will start repairing. Great, it's completed. Let's get back to our iPhone and check it out. At this time, our equipment is generally back to normal. Solution 4. Disable lock to end call. It is possible that you turned on some buttons which caused the error to trigger and hang up the ongoing call. So you can check this settings. Then tap Accessibility. Tap Touch. Find the Prevent lock to end call and then close it. This tip will prevent you from accidentally cutting out during calls. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.